Well, just the sort of weather the fans were hoping for this evening. It's absolutely ideal. I'm Derek Ray here on the commentary box, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Champions Weekend League coming right up. It's the Vipers versus Real.
Thank you, Derek. Really looking forward to today. A chance for the host to move up those world rankings. The fans are on their side, playing some great football. More to come, I feel.
And unable to keep the ball. Gorgeous pass from Rashford. Martial! Oh, that was a terrific stop in a one-versus-one situation.
Well, high fives all round for the goalkeeper. Absolutely fantastic.
Martial. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Now, do they mean business on this occasion? Well, who will be the player to decide the... And he's in. And now it is there for him. There it is. The opening goal of this match. And what a start they've made. So the action continues. Will there be a quick response from Real? Bruno Fernandes. On the ball, João Félix. But he took care of it defensively. Haaland. Marcus Rashford in position. And the defender takes care of business. It is a decent looking attack here. And still looking for space, and thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. Well, the danger is still there. Martial. Well, that's how to do it, inside your own penalty area. Wijnaldum. On to Robin. Getting himself forward, Robin. And Real with the ball again. Conte. And a goal! There he is! At the double! They just can't subdue him! So 2-0 now. Oh, wonderful bit of skill. João Félix. Teammates in the middle.
What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing. Drilled home with true conviction. Tremendous goal.
Well, as they kick off again, 2-1 the current state of affairs. Well, the defending not the best here. Well, it was a very good looking move, but alas, no end product. Beautifully timed. And they'll get ready for the throw in. Bruno Fernandes. Attacking possibilities for Real. Haaland. Well, that wasn't a million miles away.
No, it was close. It was a decent effort. They'll keep plugging away, I'm sure.
Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. Guerreiro. João Félix. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Marcus Rashford. Oh, he's through here. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick. Absolutely unplayable today. What a performance.
Well, here it is again. It's all about the pace in transition. They were so quick to get out from the back. But most of the blame has to be levelled at the goalkeeper. You're coached as a youngster to always protect your near post, and he just didn't do that and paid the price.
Unable to keep the ball.
The hosts have really controlled possession, and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning, and that's why they're one of the best teams.
And he was in the right place to intercept. Depay. Now with Robin. Anthony Martial. Rashford. And maybe Rashford! Oh, a tremendous block. Fine tackle there to prevent the chance. Pretty routine there for the goalkeeper. Anthony Martial. Well, they no longer have the ball. Crucial interception amid impending danger. Depay. Robin. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. Haaland. Well, they might be onto something. Oh, and that is an audacious chip. Well, he might smile. The goalkeeper has no interest in smiling. Well, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. And 1 minute of stoppage time has been added on. Haaland. Haaland. Oh, a goal! The equaliser! They've completely changed the equation. Well, the manager's... The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Bruno Fernandes. Patient build-up at the moment. And that's destined to run all the way through to the keeper. And first-class defending cleared off the line. Guerrero. And good pressure high up the pitch. And a throw-in it's going to be. And a poor ball. Well, Anthony Martial, marvellous in the first half. Lee, your analysis of his contribution? An incisive pass. Courageous goalkeeping, but he's got the ball.
Well, you have to be brave, don't you, diving at the feet of a player like that.
Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead.
Well, here's the goal again, and he's just been caught napping, hasn't he? Had his pocket picked, rightly punished, schoolboy stuff.
Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? Wijnaldum. Now with Rashford. Oh, he's given it away. Well, the attack looks promising. And he's broken free. They just couldn't stay in front. And now, this match is all square. Once again, the sides are level. This is a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. Robin. And it's Arjen Robin probing. Well, it was a very good-looking move, but alas, no end product. Half an hour remaining then. Might jump in front. Oh, really commanding goalkeeping. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation.
And he clears the danger. And delivered by Rafael Guerreiro. Fine cross into the middle. It comes to absolutely nothing. Real danger. Tremendous block. The referee's letting it go as they keep the ball. Conte. Anthony Martial. Marcus Rashford. No real conviction in the challenge. Martial. And a goal! In the lead again! Fully deserved!
Well, this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guile to easily evade the defender. And it's a sweet strike. Absolutely lovely control, stylish finish.
Erling Haaland. And giving it away.
And number 10, to be replaced.
Rashford. A mischievous effort, punching it clear. And you don't want to lose possession there. And another one! Two quick goals! Will it turn out to be the two-punch knockout?
Well, here we see it again, Derek. He's just unaware there's people around him and he loses it too easily. Then it's catch-up and they can't recover. Terrible goal to concede.
Wilfried Zaha. Zaha. Marcus Rashford in position. Guerreiro. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, it fizzled out. Wilfried Zaha. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Well, they've won possession back. What can they do from here? Good defending to prevent the chance. And the decision offside here. João Félix. Oh, he's given us away inexplicably. Oh, and it goes! Now he has his hat-trick, a special moment for him.
For the hosts, coming off the pitch.
Well, the crowd are reacting to this effort the players are putting in. They just need to keep their concentration and the game should be theirs.
On the ball in an attacking position, but they've got to do something. High echelon goalkeeping there. A corner then, and with time running out, they've got to ask questions. And clearing it away. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. He's in with a chance. It could be up for grabs. Much more straightforward for the keeper this time, but previously he had work to do.
Well, double bubble. He gets the ball in the end, but the first save he makes, absolutely brilliant.
Intelligent threaded pass here. If they can score again from this corner, it probably would be the end of the story. Over it comes. And the keeper making sure that was pushed well away from danger. Take it away. Zaha. This could finish it, but it can't get through. Ake. And into an attacking position. It's not too late for them. Was it the denial of a clear goal-scoring opportunity? If so, he's off. And the official had no option but to reach for the red card. He decided it was a goal-scoring opportunity denied, Lee.
Absolutely. No decision to be made, really. The card was out pretty quickly.
Well, he's going to be cross with himself, straight into that human barrier. Opportunity to deliver the cross. Useful ball to the near post. Couldn't grab hold of it. And a time for calm on the ball. And just the 1 minute left in normal time here. Rashford unable to hold it. They've got to be really mindful of the time situation, attacking though they might be. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. The final whistle then, and just the result, the home.
We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house. You wish you could get that beat, plus fries. You the shake, you the thing I'm trying to supersize. Jiggy jiggy, heavy heavy. Baby, do you love me? Honey's looking at me like hop in the line. Rock your body, don't stop. Okay, yeah, we see you. No perm, they press. Oh, yeah, he peep you. Thigh, y'all poke it out like, oh, we see you. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house. We can work it out. You a vibe, I like your style. Your body calling out. Bump that talk, come to my house. How you talk about the vibes and your names? Killjoy, bump. Get money, that's the weed's decoy. Get played by one, now we too bold. That pointless bluffing won't make you grow. But I'm attracted to bad things, that's a habit. Big brick for a beard, only way to way I talk my stuff, it gets tragic. This not a one-time thing, you silly rabbit. Cause we tight up in tools, doubles make me comfortable. Plus a little fool, after loving you, I'm starving. Get the out camp, I'm Martin turns. Your cousins in the fans when they were supposed to be the lookout. Yes, we the fam, I got invited to your cookout while I'm starting things at his house. Won't say too much, but he the one with that big mouth. Cause he said, miss, your taste is my suitor. You hating, you losing.
Hello everyone and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. My name is Derek Ray and with me in the commentary position is the Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the weekend league coming right up. It's the Vipers up against the Vipers.
Well, it's always competitive. There's always a lot of pressure. Hopefully we're in for a good game, Derek. I can't wait for this one. Hopefully it all lives up to the billing.
Excellent refereeing, advantage in operation. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. A very good tackle. Depay. N'Golo Conte. In behind for him to chase. Rashford. And now Robin. Conte. Federico Valverde. Zaha. And the ball back with the Vipers now. Given away by Martial.
And on to Robin. Here's Martial now. Rashford. Well, moving the ball impressively here.
Spot on with that tackle.
Wilfried Zaha. There to win it back. Jorginho Wijnaldum. A real attacking intent from the Vipers.
Could take the lead, and still a chance.
Not a time for cool heads. Couldn't keep the ball.
It should be.
Good defending to prevent the chance. Stoichkov. And Zaha has it. And back with Stoichkov.
Sliding in, winning the ball. And what's more, they've kept it.
Wilfried Zaha.
And he might be through here. And a goal! Now they've broken through. 1-0 here.
Now the Vipers get the game moving again. Can they find a response now?
Anthony Martial.
Depay. Martial.
Wijnaldum. Oh, maybe the equaliser.
Well, that's how to put in a clean tackle. Valverde. Now with Rashford. Possession changes hands. The interception there. And taking it away. It's a promising avenue of attack for Robin.
Memphis Depay! A goal! Real excitement! A back and forth type of game. Now they're level.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Stones, Koundé, Stoichkov, and Zaha has it. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Well, he's given it away. Rashford. Not a bad pass it was. They all know their roles as they apply the pressure. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given.
Excellent vision.
Rashford. Just cutting off the supply.
Martial.
And there to intervene. Wilfried Zaha. Here's Valverde. Stoichkov. Zaha. Rashford. A meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in.
Anthony Martial.
And Depay on the ball. Giving them a different option by moving in field. Well, racing past his man. Able to get his body in the way.
Memphis Depay!
Well, the keeper committed himself. A chance to nudge in front. Corner.
And just the header that was required. The goal they were in search of.
Well, it's almost the perfect headed goal. Brilliant delivery into the danger area. Good movement. Back of the net.
So there we have it. 2-1. Robben. Running effortlessly and competently. Martial. Good defending to prevent the chance. And the fourth official confirming that we'll have one additional minute. Alessandrini. This looks promising. Really important piece of last-ditch defending. And so it is, the first half story has been written. So back underway. Not everything went to plan for Vipers in the first half. Can they address what didn't go right and turn this around? N'Golo Kanté. Stoichkov on the ball. Federico Valverde. And return to Stoichkov. Jorginho Wijnaldum. Mendy has it. Wijnaldum. Marcus Rashford. Well, there to intercept. Well, they couldn't quite muster a real threat. Federico Valverde. Zaha. Well, that'll be a free kick. And going short with it. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. Not a very good challenge, and he skips past his man. Courageous goalkeeping, but he's got the ball.
Well, you have to be brave, don't you? Diving at the feet of a player like that. Good goalkeeping.
Wilfried Zaha. Oh, a lovely ball, and he could cash in. Oh, wasteful from Vipers. Marcus Rashford. Given away by Martial. Wilfried Zaha. Vipers pushing forward and options available. Half an hour remaining then. Rashford couldn't keep it. And he read it well, intercepting it. Anthony Martial. And that was a very fine read. And the Vipers couldn't hang on to it. Rashford couldn't keep it. Rashford. Memphis Depay! Well, terrific defending to stop them progressing. Stoichkov. Now they've lost it. And he read it superbly. Throw-ins given.
Coming off the pitch, number 10, Marcus Depay.
Conte.
And number 9.
And he read it well.
To be replaced by number 22.
Plenty of options.
and number 16.
Marcus Rashford in position. What a vital intervention. And dispossessed. Did well to win the ball back. Spot on with that tackle. No let up in the pressing department.
Well, the host dominating possession. It really has been impressive. And if you look at how...
Oh, how about that for a chip? Savour it. Pure brilliance.
Well, there it is. 3-1, the current scoreline here. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Wilfried Zaha. Rashford unable to hold it. Robin. The Vipers moving the ball forward. What can they do from here?
Rashford! In it goes! A three-goal cushion, and you truly sense it's a matter of how many.
Well, we can see it again now, and it really is a difficult ball to defend against. Over the top and into... space, but then there's plenty to do from there. He's hit it so well, lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. Great strike.
Alessandrini, and Zaha has it. Conte, Walker now. Valverde. A real attacking intent from the Vipers.
Oh, big opportunity!
Well, up a cul-de-sac in terms of the attack. Robin. Getting himself forward, Robin. That is goalkeeping of the highest order and of the bravest order as well.
Well, it's not all about tipping balls over the bar and round the post. It's about being brave and diving at players' feet.
Now, can they create something?
Rashford is through. And a goal. It was served up on a silver platter for him.
Well, here it is. How do you like him? In an open goal, please. No goalkeeper, no defenders. Where were they all?
It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. Possession lost. They all know their roles as they apply the pressure. Wilfried Zaha. Difficult to stop him. Well, the stoppage time situation, 1 minute here, and the keeper taking care of the situation. And there goes the final whistle and the hump. We'll be right back. Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. My name is Derek Ray, with me in the commentary box is Arsenal legend Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the Foot Weekend League coming up for you. I can't wait for this, Lee.
Well, thank you very much, Derek. The visitors are playing with some style. They're getting results and that's because of the consistency. The coach is doing his job, the players are, and the supporters are loving it. Can they keep that consistency to move up the world rankings?
Anthony Martial. Depay. But it can't get through. The initial 11 today for the hosts. Alisson gets the nod in goal. Kyle Walker plays alongside Joe Gomez in central defence. And in this tactical setup, they have just the one player in attack. Lucas. Neymar. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. Well, back underway. Is there to be a response from Vipers now? There needs to be. N'Golo Conte. And there to intervene. And he read it well. Lucas. Rashford. Good defending. Marcus Rashford. What can they do from here? Tries to lift it. Oh, how about that for a chip? Savour it. Pure brilliance. Even Steven, one apiece in this match. Alan. Walker now. Marcus Rashford. Well read to put an end to that attack. Really good interception. Conte. The attack continues. They're making considerable progress. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. And a goal it is to put them in front again. No less than they deserve. Well, 2-1 it is here. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Cuts it back. In it goes! To square the game! What a contest this is turning out to be!
Goal for the visitors.
Well, a glut of goals. Two apiece. And I'm sure. He heard the footsteps of his opponent.
Depay.
Over the touchline for a throw-in. Rashford. And they need to get tighter. In position to give them the lead, maybe.
And a goal! Another one! Two in quick succession. No wonder they're celebrating.
3-2 it is. Who would have predicted that before a ball was kicked? Neymar. Conte. Lucas. Aguero. Oh, they've lost it.
The visitors are struggling with possession, really, but they won't mind. They're winning this game. And why? Because their counter-attack is absolutely fantastic.
An important interception. And foul it is then. Alan. And Neymar. Rashford. Here's Lucas Moura. Well, they keep working away, looking for passing lanes. And a strong tackle. Wanted to keep it, but couldn't. Neymar. Lucas Moura. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Neymar. Pulls it back. Depay. They've regained possession. And they continue to advance. And a lot of options here. And that pass could be troublesome.
And he's done it! Parity again! A magnificent game unfolding.
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Hector Bellerin. Martial. Teammate available. Excellent block. Rashford. Can't get the shot through. Hector Bellerin. And showing fine vision. A chance maybe from the wide position. And so it is. The first half story has been written. Plenty to consider based on what we've seen so far as the second half begins. Well, it's a really poor challenge. Now, what's the referee going to do about it? Martial. And Depay on the ball. Rashford. Rashford! Well, on the scent of a hat-trick, but not to be.
Well, how many times in a game do you get a chance to get three goals? Not very often. He'll be kicking himself there.
N'Golo Conte. Lucas. And here's Alan. Aguero. And now, passing it through. The end product just wasn't there. Martial. N'Golo Kante. And Depay on the ball. He's trying to create something. With the game level, let's see what they can do with this corner. Played into the centre of the box. Well, not the greatest header, but astute defending.
Well, Derek, both teams have had equal amounts of the ball. Both possession stats should be the same. The defences have both been really stretched.
Lucas. Promising attack, this. Every pass hitting its target. Aguero. And attempting the through ball. Moving forward effectively. Marcus Rashford in position. Well, nothing comes of it. Could be a chance to break here. Aguero. Do they have the guile to open up the defence? And Neymar! Has done it! Well, you get the feeling, no matter how difficult the exam paper, this man will excel in front of goal. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Jorginho Wijnaldum.
Double substitution for the visitors. Coming off the pitch.
Kleiber. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Foul there. Free kick awarded.
22. Wilfried Zaha. And number 16. Leon Goretzka.
And he's done well to tip it over the bar. So now a corner. Oh, there it is! A back and forth sort of match. Now they're level again. The lead lasted merely minutes.
Goal for the visitors.
Well, quite a lot of the time you need good movement to get away from your marker, but you also need brilliant, brilliant delivery. And this is as good as it gets. What a header.
Aguero. And here's Alan. Sergio Aguero has it. Alan. Aguero. Now Neymar. Conte. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. It's going to be Neymar. And he struck the post. So 20 minutes to go. Goretzka. Into the advanced position. Really getting stuck in. It is to be a throw-in. Marcus Rashford. Neymar. Sergio Aguero has it. Rashford. There wasn't much in that offside decision. Could have been in business. Robin. But it was completely miscontrolled. Disappointing. Neymar. Sustained pressure and they have the ball now. Wilfried Zaha. Zaha. Aguero. Well, they did have the ball, but not anymore. Good visualization and execution. And the keeper dealing with that very effectively. Conte. This might be ideal for the counter. Neymar! And that's an it. Oh, he's given it. Penalty. And an opportunity now for them to jump in front. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think. And the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong. Tolt.
And in it goes. As cool. As you like, never in any doubt from the spot.
Well, the crowd have reacted to this effort the players are putting in. They just need to keep their concentration and the game should be theirs.
Rashford. Well, that's a pass of high quality. This could be the equaliser. And it is the equaliser. Late drama here, and no wonder they're celebrating. Remarkable. And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Alan. Now with Rashford. Sergio Aguero has it. All even, but will it stick? He's in here. Just couldn't get it through. Well, the two sides still locked together. And a set piece, a corner, can make all the difference. Playing it short. Rashford. Well, it wasn't a simple save to make. Can they forge ahead from this corner kick? Let's see. And taken short. Lucas Moura. Well, a good tackle. A delicious piece of skill. Well, no way through. They've given it away. That is that after 90 minutes. They are level and extra time is coming up. And so the story continues. The first period of extra time and no one is leaving.
Well, fitness levels are going to be tested now, Derek.
Conte. This is Neymar. Alan. Oh, good skill and he's managed to beat his man. Lost possession. The Vipers moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? And they will be awarded a free kick for that. But he could really get at the opposition. Marcus Rashford. Sergio Aguero has it. Well, visionary passing. Is this the moment? Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. And that was a very fine read. The master of perfect defensive positioning, Conte. Neymar. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? And the goalkeeper not offering any scraps that time. Rashford. Aguero. Rashford. Wilfried Zaha. Vipers in a position of menace here. Well, that'll be a free kick. Rashford. Doughty defending to win the ball back. That is how to apply the pressure. Half-time in extra time, and still they are level. And so the drama continues here. We're into the second period of extra time. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Rashford. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. So after that, a goal kick it'll be. Aguero. Beautifully timed. And Neymar, can they forge ahead? No! And all because of the goalkeeper. Margins, margins.
Well, that could change everything. What a super save that was.
Good physical play. Tension building, still level. Conte. This is Neymar. And play halted, free kick given. And going short with it. Aguero. An effective challenge. Well, but tackling like that, the onus is on the referee to take action potentially. Can he put them in front? Excellent block. Alan. Carrasco now. Aguero. And that's very much in the repertoire of Aguero. Good pressure to regain possession. So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said. And still on the lookout for the goal that could be so important at this juncture. Locked together then. And now it is all about the penalty shootout. And it's gone in.
Well, the sweet sound of the ball hitting the net.
Superb placement there.
Practice makes perfect, Derek.
Job done from the spot.
Well, professional job. Well done.
He might be wishing that hadn't been his plan of attack.
Well, he's tried to be too cute. Just strike it, lad.
He's gone for the Panenka, but he might be wishing he hadn't.
More like a plonker.
Goalkeeper beaten from the spot.
Bread and butter, Derek. Bread and butter.
In it goes.
Well, that's why players practice penalties in training.
And he's beaten the keeper.
No doubt. Head down, lovely strike.
And he scores from the spot.
Confident, head down, lovely strike.
Such high levels of pressure. He must score to keep his side. And he's tucked his penalty away, Lee.
Well, he held his nerve. Simple as that.
And just like that, he's come up with the save.
Well, you have to have strong hands as a goalkeeper, and look at that.
It all falls on his shoulder. A moment he dearly wishes he could have back.
Well, I thought he was in, and he did too, but no.
And he's denied them from the spot.
Oh, it's lovely goalkeeping, really is.
And now he knows what's on the line. If he scores, they win. In it goes. That seals it.
Oh, cometh the hour, cometh the man. He looked confident when he stepped up to it. Calm under pressure. Great penalty.
Lucas. Neymar.
I got you, I got you. You can kick it with a crew like Kung Fu on cue. Stood in the corner of a dark room with a look in your eyes that say I want you. Twos, twos, I got you, I got you.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Lee Dixon. And we've got action from the weekend league coming right up. It's the Vipers up against the Dons.
Well, it's always competitive. There's always a lot of pressure. Hopefully we're in for a good game, Derek. I can't wait for this one. Hopefully it all lives up to the billing.
Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. João Félix. Is with Vinicius Junior. Tremendous challenge. Not a great pass. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Rashford. Rashford. And a timely intervention. João Félix. I'm sure, Lee, the video analysis will have identified Marcus Rashford as one of the main threats they've got to deal with.
Well, he's a talented player, but he's got that one thing, the big P, what we all hate as defenders, pace. Soon as you've got that, you start looking behind you. Who's on the cover?
Has someone to play it to. And with the goalkeeper. And very deftly cut out. Can he give them the advantage? Nicely saved. So now a corner. And the danger's still on. And foul it is then. Gorgeous pass from Rashford. There it is! The opening goal of this match. And what a start they've made. So the action continues, and the onus is on the Dons to erase the damage done by that concession. Herrera. Marcos Acuña. They do pass the ball with authority. Can they square the game? And a goal! An end-to-end game! and they weren't behind for long.
Well, I love to see goals like this. Just look, one and two touches as they get close down. They move the ball on really quickly. It's a team goal in the end. A brilliant, brilliant effort.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Running effortlessly and competently. Martial. Mendy. Jules Koundé on the ball. Marcos Acuña. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Poor pass under no real pressure. Martial. And Rashford. Depay. Oh, excellent diving stop. Over it comes. That's very decisive goalkeeping. And room now out on the wing. Options in the centre. Carrasco. Herrera. And back with Carrasco. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. João Félix. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. He'll take this on. Oh, what an exquisite goal! Absolute perfection! Well, 2-1 it is here. Herrera. Here's Marcos Acuña. Vinicius Junior. Carrasco. João Félix. He knew he had to make the tackle and did. Rashford. And on to Robin. Won it back. Carrasco. And attempting the through ball. Can he take advantage? Well, he's hit it with far too much height.
Well, he's quite a long way out, and if you put power on a ball and just lean back slightly, it's going to rise, and that time, over the bar.
Depay. A real attacking intent from the Vipers. Well, he's given it away. Robin. João Félix. Oh, he's given it away. Depay. And he read it well. He's found a pocket of space. Robin. Depay. Wijnaldum. Can he make it count? And a goal to square the game. Edge of the seat stuff. And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. João Félix. Here's Marcos Acuña. Mendy. On the ball, João Félix. And can they prize them open now? Félix. And he might be through here. And a goal! Just like that, they're back in front. You can't really say defences are on top. 3-2. Super tackle from Roberto Carlos. And so it is, the first half story has been written.
So back in business, the Dons with the advantage, but they know the job is far from finished. Martial making progress. Courageous goalkeeping, but he's got the ball.
Well, you have to be brave, don't you? Diving at the feet of a player like that. Good goalkeeping.
Dembele. Now with Hector Herrera. Dembele on the ball. Now what can they do from here? João Félix. Pure ball control. Carrasco! No, keeper in control. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And played short. Marcos Acuña. Carrasco now. Carrasco! Oh, a stellar piece of defending. What a fine first-half performance from Marcus Rashford. And Lee, I wonder what you made of it.
Well, Derek, I wouldn't say he's carried his team because they're losing, but there's a few that should be very thankful out there that he's playing.
And a chance to level it. And it goes! The leveller! Thrilling stuff here. Once again, the sides are level. This is a kaleidoscope of shifting emotions. Now, what can they produce on the flank? Herrera. João Félix. And that was a move of great promise. They could easily have been in. Marcus Rashford. Top class defending. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Robin drags it forward now. And the keeper there to catch it under no real pressure. João Félix. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in.
Number 10.
And time for the change now.
Replaced by number 16, Leon Goretzka.
Dembele. Carrasco now. Beautifully disguised ball. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day. Well, what an extraordinary scoreline. Does this game have more goals in it? N'Golo Kante. And he's through here. And rattling the post. Oh, there it is! A back and forth sort of... Another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been.
Substitution for the hosts coming off the pitch.
Roberto Carlos. So 20 minutes to go.
Number 22, Wilfried Zaha.
Carrasco. There to win it back. Rashford. And return to Rashford to take the lead. They've only gone and grabbed another one.
two goals in quick succession. Now they have the lead. No wonder they're celebrating.
Number 16.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. Marcos Acuña. 15 minutes remaining. Ball's gone.
The hosts are struggling in terms of possession, but they won't mind with that. They're winning this game. They're sucking their opponents onto them.
Real chance. Keeper did his job to begin with. Well, they survived the attack. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Crossing into the middle. Thumped clear.
Well, if they carry on doing their jobs, they should be fine in this game. The fans are certainly doing their bit.
They're showing a willingness to attack, as they must, given the circumstances. Time running out. This could square the game, and it has! Such late excitement, and no wonder they're jumping for joy as we speak.
Number 17.
And it's level again here. Both sets of fans being put through something of an emotional mangle. Alert defending. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. Tension building, still level. Couldn't keep it. Oh, he's really opened them up here. Can he finish? Wonderful block. Alessandrini. Counter-attacking, very much an option. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Well, the threat was very real. Marvellous defending. Well, foul play, says the referee. Conte. And he did well to cut it out. Conte. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Great pressure to win the ball back. Well, forward they go again. Can they win this? They cannot be separated here, and it's on to... And the drama continues. We're now into the first period of extra time tonight, Lee.
Well, this 30 minutes now is going to separate the weak ones from the strong ones. Let's see who wins.
Felix. Passing it around, looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Can he make it count? Pivotal moment defensively. Well, possession ceded. It's Carrasco making his way into a promising area. What next? Another great challenge. Free kick here. Into the advanced position. Chance to put them in front. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain him. And no wonder he's off celebrating.
Number 16, Leon Goretzka.
Marcos Acuña. João Félix. João Félix. And Varane foiling them. Played into the centre of the box. A very effective clearance. Couldn't keep it. João Félix! And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick! excellence in finishing, there for all to see.
Well, here it is again. The through ball is perfectly timed. It causes havoc. And then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. And given away. A super tackle and they've won possession. Half time in extra time. Well, on they go. Second period of extra time is underway. Marcos Acuña. João Félix. Slipped through by Lucas. And Arjen Robben. What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here? Good looking move this. Well, well, well. How many players would have the confidence to try that? Simply magnificent. Oh, nice work to get past his opponent. And that was a very fine read. João Félix. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Roberto Carlos cleverly intervening. The press was on and it worked. Time is fast running out. 5 minutes left in the second period of extra time here. Pressing high, and they have the ball again. Felix, well read to ease the pressure. Can they hit on the break? And play halted, free kick given. They've regained possession. You can't really tackle like that and expect to get away with it. Booking to come, you would think. The referee has determined that it should be a yellow card for Conte.
Definite yellow card for Conte, no doubt about it.
Roberto Carlos! No, keeper in control. Well, he's given a corner, the referee. And danger still.
And I think the threat has been averted.
Real chance. Oh, it's mischievous.
And there it is, the final whistle. And the fans will be leaving the stadium with smiles.